us, Auron?
I am a guardian too, you know.
I'll be right back. Right back.
Thank you. death awaits you.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was.
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Must be tough for Yuna.
Wonder what Yuni'll do, huh? Think she'll quit her pilgrimage?
That's what you want, right?
Well, if Yuni really wants to keep going, then I guess I shouldn't stop her, you know? That's what I think anyway.
Yuna's off in the woods. Kamari's with her, but maybe you should go too.
Maybe you should talk to her.
We leave at daybreak. If Yuna figures out where we're going. I feel kind of bad leaving him.
always thought that this would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe you're trying too hard. They told me everything.
Everything? Well, so then, you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just, you know, all those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it!
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all of that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren...
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No, I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkand! Let's go to Xanarkand! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from! Yeah! We can all fly there! Everyone can go! Then, we'll have a big party at my place!
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand Aves would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play in a stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah. Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it. Someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go. You...
I can't. I just can't. I can't go. I'll continue. I must. If I give up now, I could do anything I wanted to. And yet, even if I was with you, I could never forget.
I'll go with you. I'm your guardian. Unless I'm fired.
Stay with me. Until the end. Please.
Not until the end. Always.
Always then. Maybe you should head back to camp first.
Roger.
Wait, I'll go with you. Sir Orin? Waka? Lulu? Kamari? Riku? Everyone, we leave at dawn. And... I'm sorry for putting you through all this. And I'm...
Enough. You need your rest.
Yes. Good night.
Thank you.
The Comlands. Long ago, the High Summoners fought sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
Let's go.
I told Yuna I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
Is mine. I'm pulling out all the stops.
Perhaps you'd like to know a bit about... As you know, these plains were once a battlefield. A great battle between Bevel and Zanakund, a melee of Machina. That war left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed. The summoners took note of this uninhabited Pyrrha once more. That's why this place is now known as the Calm Lands. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown. And that, as they say, is that.
That's how it's done.
Thank you. Booyah!
Father Zook.
Long time no see. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Mr. Kinnock's murderer.
What'd you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
Thank you.